bricks, stones, and the marbles. This palace consists of two walls, eastern wall and the western walls. And on that, they have a wonderful paintings of Mysore wall that was British. And the eastern side, the paintings tells us the contemporaries of Tipu Sultan. After the death of Tipu Sultan, they are became the contemporaries to the British. After the death of Tipu Sultan, this palace was used as a residence to the Wellington after Duke. After Duke, they used this as a residence.
Well, here we have a flag of Tipu Sultan. Original flag of Tipu Sultan is kept at London Museum at National Arts Gallery. The emblem of Tipu Sultan, tiger stripes. In the middle of the flag, we have sun. Around the same tiger stripes on red color. If you see Tiruni, four corners we have like this big buildings that is all completely guest house of Muzaffar Khan. And here the specialty of this construction are the pillars. These pillars was
Two babies, three babies, and eight big